What a fantastic UEFA Futsal Euro 2018 we had. It was the most competitive Futsal Euro ever. We had only three games out of the 20 that finished with more than two goals difference. We saw the debutants France draw with the defending champion Spain. It was only Portugal who got two wins in the group stage, and Spain in the whole tournament only won two games after full time, and both of them were 1-0 results. In the end, we got the four semi-finalists we expected, but there was very little to separate between them, and we could have easily had two different finalists. This made it all very difficult to predict the results, but we had some players who got 14 of the 20 results correct. Well done to everyone who participated.